Thank you, Brian. Police in Hartford looking into a deadly shooting. Happened yesterday afternoon in the 1500 block of Main Street. Police say the victim was found in the driver's seat of the car with a gunshot wound. No word yet on the victim's name, and of course, police are still investigating.